Yeah, it's like saddest movies or worst movies of all time.
12 Years a Slave. I loathe watching slave movies. And it'd be weird because they'd be like, this was a groundbreaking movie. I'm like, what? How was this groundbreaking?
They had us thinking as kids, like, that's where we began. Huh?
That nigga was plat. Oh, you niggas is crying. Oh, I can't watch this shit.